was a young man, I carried me pack, and I lived the free life of a rover. The Morris green bison to the dusty outback, I waltz my Matilda all over. Then in 1915, me country said so, it's time to stop rambling, cause there's work to be done. So they gave me a tin hat, and they gave me a gun, and they sent me away to the war. And the band played Waltzing Matilda, as we sailed away from the cave. And amidst all the tears, flag waving and cheers, we sailed off a Gallipoli. Well, I remember that terrible day, when the blood stained the sand and the water, and how in that hell at the cold Suvla Bay, we were butchered like lambs at the slaughter. But Johnny Turkey was ready, he'd primed himself well. He rained us with bullets and he shot us with shells. In 5 minutes flat, we're all blown to hell. He nearly blew us back home to Australia. The band played Waltzing Matilda, as we stopped to bury our slain, and we buried us, and the Turks buried theirs, and it started all over again. Those who were living just tried to survive in that mad world of blood, death and fire. And for 7 long weeks I kept myself alive, while the corpses around me piled higher. Then a big target shell knocked me ass overhead, and when I awoke in me hospital bed, so what it had done, I wished I was dead. I never knew there were worse things than dying. Waltzing Matilda among the green brush far and near, for the Huntington pecks a man needs both legs. No more waltzing Matilda for me. Neglecting the and the crippled and maimed, and they shipped us back home to Australia. The legless, the armless, the blind and insane, these proud wounded heroes are souffle. And when our ship pulled into Sakula Cay, I looked down to the place where me legs used to be, and Christ, there was no one there waiting for me to grieve and to mourn and to pity. And the band played Waltzing Matilda, as they carried us down the gangway. But nobody cheered, they just stood there and stared, and they turned all their faces away. Now every April I sit on my porch and I watch the parade pass before me. See me old comrades, how proudly they march, renewing their dreams of past glories. I see the old man, all tired, stiff and worn, those weary old heroes of a forgotten war. The young people ask, what are they marching for? And I ask myself the same question. And the band plays Waltzing Matilda, and the old men still answer the call. But year after year, their numbers get fewer. Someday no one will march there at all. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, who'll come waltzing Matilda with me? And a ghost can be heard as you pass by the billabong. Who'll come waltzing Matilda with me?